The Congress of South African Students marched to the Reserve Bank. They handed over a memorandum of grievances to the South African Reserve Bank. COSA says that the white monopoly capital must account for free education. They say that all banks must assist students who are the beneficiaries of social grants to apply at universities of higher learning. COSA also demands that the banks must contribute 10% of their profits to assist NSFAS beneficiaries. They also lashed out at the South African Reserve Bank governor, calling him anti-transformative, and asked him to go.
All banks should assist in building or rather improving science laboratories in schools. COSA demands the nationalization of the South African Reserve Bank. We demand that all banks should assist with donating cars to institutions to help us achieve the campaign for one learner, one driver's license. We are demanding that all banks must contribute to the call of one student, one business. Each and every learner must graduate having registered a business, and they must graduate having a business certificate. The South African Reserve Bank governor is anti-transformative. He refuses to nationalize. He needs to go. The governor's refusal to nationalize is seen by many black people, and mainly as young people, as a stumbling block.
The Congress of South African Students marched from Burgers Park to the South African Reserve Bank here in Pretoria Central. Now, the main call that they need to be answered is the call for free education. They're requesting that the South African Reserve Bank nationalize all their assets and that they contribute 70% of their profits to free education. They've also requested that South African banks give 10% of their profits to free education as well. And the group executive, Mr. Maharaj, decided to accept the memorandum on behalf of the South African Reserve Bank and promises to communicate it to the governor, Lesego Ganyako. Now, the students have said to Mr. Maharaj that they accept what has happened today, but should they not hear from the governor, Lesego Ganyako, in 7 days, then they'll be back here in more numbers to address the South African Reserve Bank.